green and all the lights flickering and clouds pulling over it, and this all started after tremendous geometric patterns that are incredibly rapid. You cannot describe them, but they're so fast. After those who go down and talk about the city and the deep distance. So I was sort of watching that, and then this ball of light goes right past me, right in front of me. What was that? It didn't scare me, except it was so close. After that, I started looking around. It's like you're in this place, and you're going, why am I in this place? And then I noticed that there's this woman off to my right with a real long nose. She had green skin. She was turning this dial, and I realized she was turning the volume of light up and down on the city in the distance. And as soon as I looked at her, she noticed I was watching her. And she said, so what else do you want? What else do you have? She paused a little bit and got up and came over to me, and sort of like a screwdriver, and popped up inside of my head. And I felt all this pressure relief, and I go, well, I feel a lot better. That's odd, because I felt fine before. I saw the city in the deep, deep distance of the dark green and all these lights shifting and clouds. And this all started after tremendous geometric patterns that are incredibly rapid. I can't describe them, but they're so fast. After those who go down, I saw this city in the deep distance. So I was sort of watching that, and then the ball of light